The Missouri Department of Conservation wants to help you discover nature and learn more about the Show Me State's five native venomous snake. The endangered massasauga rattlesnake is shy, reclusive, and nonaggressive. Populations have declined due to habitat loss. Copperheads live on rocky hillsides and along forest edges. They are non-aggressive and seldom strike unless provoked. The western cottonmouth, also called water moccasin, gets its name from the whitish lining of its mouth. The timber rattlesnake is the largest venomous snake in the state. It frequents rough country and is mostly nocturnal in summer. The western pygmy rattlesnake is small and colorful. All are members of the pit viper family. They have a pit located between the eye and nostril. Pupils are vertical, like cats. If you come across a venomous snake, leave it alone. If bitten, seek immediate medical attention. Don't let the fear of snakes keep you from enjoying nature. Remember, they are an interesting and valuable part of Missouri's outdoors.